welcome to the 36th English Lecture Series presentation. Today we have Mr. Takashi Hamada giving us a lunchtime set of fine music. Please let me welcome Mr. Takashi Hamada.
Thank you very much. My name is Takashi Hamada. I will play ragtime music by the first tune is called Maple Leaf Rag. Ragtime music is probably about 19th century music. Probably musical form is based on march music, but it is by black musicians' music. So syncopation is very characteristic. Next tune is called The Entertainer by Scott Joplin. Scott Joplin is a very famous ragtime musician.
Used by movie
Sting about 1970. Yes. I like ragtime music very much, so I will play some more. The next tune is Third Man's Theme. It isn't originally ragtime, but I will play in the ragtime favor. I'm not so good at English, but a little I will speak. Ragtime music is a music genre, one kind of genre, just like as jazz. Or classic or Latin music. So it is originally played by piano music. But I play by guitar. Piano and guitar is very different. So I arrange it for the guitar for comfortable playing. Guitar style is relatively just like similar to country music. So I will play country music. This tune is called kind of style, so there is a sad song in ragtime style. Next tune is called Roberto, Clemente by David Thomas Roberto, my favorite composer. Roberto Clemente is a legendary baseball player. It is a hymn for him. Thank you. very classical style. So I don't think ragtime music is only enjoyous music, but also it is very tasteable. Anyway, ragtime is only a style, so various music, there is a various music, but various ragtime. But I say only one thing, that blues and ragtime is very different music. It is very apparently, I think. I will play ragtime blues. Ragtime music is different from blues. So blues is blues can play in the ragtime style. For example, American traditional music, Frankie and Johnnie. Thank you. Frankie and Johnnie, and I played For You Blue by Beatles, George Harrison, as a medley. Blues music is very different from ragtime, but ragtime is a style, so every music can play in the ragtime style. Buncha buncha. It is called alternating bass. Alternating means bass, arpeggio of bass. It is a two-beat style. But two-beat is a character of march rhythm. But ragtime music is has a syncopated rhythm. The mixture of this rhythm makes ragtime very effective. Understand? I like ragtime music very much, but sometimes I play not ragtime, but very slow ballad. Next tune is called I Will Remember, by composed by me.
Thank you.
Otaru Canal. Do you know Otaru Canal? Otaru Unga. This kind of style music very effective for Otaru Canal. And I think I began to back in the ragtime style. Ragtime style is very enjoyable style. So every kind of music tends to arrange it for ragtime. I will play some more standard number. Probably you know My Blue Heaven.
We're okay.
I speak my ragtime style about my guitar. My guitar tuning is not different from standard tune. I call Otaru 9 tuning, my original tune. Tuning is 6 to 1. 6 string to 1 string, E flat, A flat, C, F, C, E flat. Do you play guitar? Guitar tuning is 6 to 1, E, A, D, G, B, E. So my guitar tuning isn't different. All string is changed. It is comfortable for me to play ragtime music. That's all. I play classical ragtime music again. It is also by Scott Joplin. Scott Joplin is a very famous composer and very revolutionary musician, I think. Next tune is called featuring. Thank you. kind of hush. A very famous by the sing by Carpenter. いつもこの英語の喋る部分でものすごく悩んでおりますけれども、ちょっと日本語を喋ることになってしまいました。本当にありがとうございます。そろそろお時間の方もあれだと思いますので、最後の曲させていただきたいと思います。The last tune is called Take Me Home Country Road、日本語で言えばカントリーロードこの曲はそうですね、あのラグタイム知らない人でも多分ご存知だと思いますので、まあ、最後にふさわしい曲だと思います。故郷へ帰りたい、それでは、本当に貴重な時間をどうもありがとうございました。 Thank you very much for coming and listening.